Did you know that a certain wavelength of light can bring in a plethora of health benefits? Welcome to the world of red light therapy. In this video, we'll explore the wonders of red light therapy and its numerous benefits. Red light therapy, also known as photobiomodulation, is a non-invasive therapy that uses low-wavelength red light. This light is believed to influence our body cells in a way that promotes better health and well-being. Historically, red light therapy was utilized by NASA to promote plant growth in space. Later, they discovered that it held potential for wound healing and tissue growth in humans as well. But what makes red light therapy special? It's the wavelength. Red light therapy uses wavelengths of light between 660 nanometers to 850 nanometers, which have proven to be beneficial to our bodies. Red light therapy is not tanning. It doesn't cause harm to the skin. Instead, it penetrates the skin's surface and works at a cellular level, stimulating the cells and improving their function. One of the main benefits of red light therapy is skin rejuvenation. It can reduce wrinkles, fine lines, and sun damage, giving your skin a youthful glow. The therapy has also shown promise in wound healing. It can reduce inflammation and increase the formation of new blood vessels, speeding up your body's natural healing process. Red light therapy can also benefit your mental health. It's been found to help alleviate symptoms of depression and seasonal affective disorder. For fitness enthusiasts, red light therapy can be a game changer. It's been found to enhance muscle recovery and boost performance. Hair loss is another issue that red light therapy can combat. The treatment can stimulate hair follicle cells, encouraging hair growth. Red light therapy can also be useful in reducing pain and inflammation. It's especially beneficial for those with arthritis, joint pains, and other chronic pain conditions. If you are still with us and are enjoying the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. It's not a magic bullet, though. Red light therapy benefits are cumulative. This means the more consistent you are with your treatment, the better results you'll see. The therapy generally appears to be safe and is not associated with any side effects, at least if used short-term and as directed. This therapy is not toxic, not invasive, and not as harsh as some topical skin treatments. Unlike the cancer-causing ultraviolet, UV light from the sun or tanning booths, RLT doesn't use this type of light. However, some potential risks of light therapy include premature aging of the skin and an increased possibility for skin cancer development later in life. Eye strain and temporary headaches caused by the light are also often reported, although these symptoms do not seem to indicate any permanent injuries. In addition, HealthGrades reports that some side effects of red light therapy include pain during the treatment, laser burn, which occurs when the skin absorbs too much energy and results in blistering swelling and discoloration in the treated area, lasting a few days, bruising, and skin pigmentation changes, especially on dark or tanned skin. You don't need to visit a spa or a clinic for red light therapy. These days, there are many at-home devices available that you can use at your own convenience. When looking for an at-home device, consider its wavelength, irradiance, and coverage area. These factors will determine the effectiveness of your treatment. Red light therapy is not a replacement for a healthy lifestyle. It works best when combined with a balanced diet, regular exercise, and adequate sleep. Remember to always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new treatment. Understanding your health condition and needs is crucial to get the most out of red light therapy. While red light therapy is catching on, there's still much research to be done. But with the potential it has shown, the future looks bright. Would you consider using red light therapy? Comment below and let's hear your thoughts. Stay tuned for more videos on health and wellness. And remember, your health journey is a marathon, not a sprint. Keep going and keep glowing. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's spread the word on the healing power of red light therapy together. Take a step towards better health today. Explore the world of red light therapy and unlock its potential benefits. Stay healthy, stay happy,